What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options, I can pass
it. What's up, guys? Links here. Today we're gonna be doing another video on how to get Impulse mod menu paid. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get right into this. Right, once you I'm on the Impulse official website, which I've linked down below. So once you are here on the Impulse official website, you'll be on this homepage where it all tells you about the announcement. I'm a standard user, obviously you'll say free user. So what you want to do, you want to go down to purchase, and you'll have these essential, standard, and VIP. Upgrade is when you buy one and then you want to upgrade to another. But what my suggestion is, probably get standard, but if you don't want to, just get essential. Essential is like a riot, it has the things that you need, but standard has a little bit more and it's a bit more fun. So I'm gonna link down below how to pay with PayPal on the with the thing, how to pay on the mod menu, because I know a lot of people know how to pay with Bitcoin. So once you've paid, redeemed your key, and you should have this downloads tab that gets available after you've redeemed your key. After that, you should have something like this, which version you brought. I brought standard, so it gives me the essential files and standard, and it gives me the auto ejector, but today I'm just gonna do the manual one. So you wanna download your files. Once you've done that, just let it load, and then it will say it's dangerous, but it's not, because it gets picked up as a Trojan virus, but it's actually not. It's not a virus at all. So once you've done that, once you've downloaded it, you want to put it into your PC, which I've already done. You want to open your file once it's in your PC, and you want to click on it. Alright, once you've opened it, you want to get your file, drag it in, and there. Alright, I'll see you on GTA 5, and yeah. Alright, once you're on this page, you want to do Control Alt Tab. And then you want to go down to GTA5.exe, and then you want to press inject. And it should come up with this console thing. And then there's error info, so it's a so it's fine, so just press OK. And then just minimize that, and then load onto story mode. Once you've loaded in, you want to put your username and password for your Impulse account, and it should start authorizing, and it will load in, and you'll have your Impulse mod menu. Alright, once it's authorized, you should take a few seconds to load in and inject. So just give it a few seconds. Alright, so now it's frozen for like 2 seconds. And then bang, you've got an Impulse mod menu. And then bang, these are the options. The player, and then got all these other stuff. Yeah. So remember, this is just for educational purposes, and I don't suggest you using it online, so do it at your own risk. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and goodbye.